So today's video is Vianiacinamide versus deconstruct niacinamide. And guys, मैंने already review किया हुआ है Vianiacinamide का and I put a link in description box. And deconstruct niacinamide को मैं last 1 month से use कर रही हूँ. So if you're interested, so keep on watching. Hey guys, welcome and welcome back to my channel. So if you're watching me for the first time, hi, I'm Nisha and I make a video on skincare and hair care. Sometimes I do post makeup and fashion related videos on my channel. So if you like such kind of videos, please consider me to subscribe my channel. And guys, today's video is all about Vianiacinamide and deconstruct niacinamide. So I'm going to talk about texture, consistency, pH, price and the ingredient and the last my experience. So now let's get into the video. Now let's talk about the consistency. It has runny consistency and the transparent color. And it's very lightweight and quickly absorbs into your skin. So if I talk about this texture and the consistency, so I'm going to show you.
It is lightweight and quickly absorbed and has a little bit thick consistency.
So dono hi lightweight hai and quickly absorb ho jate hai, but this one is thicker than Vianiacinamide. So now let's talk about the price. So the price of Vianiacinamide is 695 rupees for 30 ml, and the guys आपको ये almost 450 rupees में मिल जाएगा. Almost discount चलते रहते हैं, so ये आपको 450 rupees में easily मिल जाएगा. So if I talk about the deconstruct niacinamide, so the price of this serum is 998 rupees for 30 ml, and ये भी आपको discount में मिल जाएगा 600 rupees for 30 ml. Price wise is Vianiacinamide is cheaper than deconstruct niacinamide. So now let's talk about the ingredients. So the deconstruct has 10% niacinamide plus 0.3% alpha ovitin, and if I talk about the Vianiacinamide, so it has 5% niacinamide. And if I talk about the humectant, so Vianiacinamide has humectant as a glycerin and hyaluronic acid. So it has only glycerin as a humectant. So it has three hydrating properties: xylitol, xylitol glucoside, hydroxylitol. And the Vianiacinamide has also hydrating properties: corn starch extract, that is propendiol and other extract. So it has only one antioxidant, that is rosemary extract. It has two antioxidant, that is rice bran extract, and the second is licorice extract, and the licorice extract also has a soothing properties. So it has daisy flower extract and the palmaria palmata extract. So ये जो दोनों extract होते हैं, thyroxinase activities को reduce करते हैं, pigmentation and hyperpigmentation की जो problem होती है, वो reduce होती है. So these are very effective for the pigmentation and the hyperpigmentation. And the rapeseed oil is also effective. It's unsaturated fatty acid. It has omega 3 and omega 6, that is linoleic acid and linolenic acid, which is very essential for epidermis layer. So guys, now let's talk about the my experience and thought. So मैं इसको use कर रही हूँ काफी time से, and मैंने इसका already review किया है, and जो मुझे stubborn acne marks थे वो reduce हुए हैं with this niacinamide. And इसको मैं use कर रही हूँ from last 1 month से. You can see how much I have used it. You can see. And within a 15 days में ये आपकी 15 ml की bottle means 1.5 month तक ही आप ये इसको use कर सकते हो. So इसका जो effect है after 2 months देखा था, so इसका जो effect है काफी ज़्यादा slow है. So guys, इसको मैं use कर रही हूँ from last 1 month. इसका effect जो है मुझे within a month देखा है. Might be it has a extract, so it can be the reason. But अगर आप beginner हो तो start with this niacinamide, because इसमें 5% niacinamide है. So I would not suggest this, but it has a very good effect. So even you can try this. So मुझे दोनों ही products काफी ज़्यादा पसंद हैं. सो गाइस मैंने दोनों का पीएच टेस्ट नहीं किया था, सो राइट नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू डू दैट आफ्टर अ मंथ और टू मंथ्स।
अगेन मैंने इसका पी एच टेस्ट किया, देन आई फाउंड दिस डीकंस्ट्रक्ट नियासिनामाइड हैज पी एच अराउंड 6 or 6.5।
फॉर टुडेज वीडियो गाइस, आई होप गाइस यू फाउंड दिस वीडियो हेल्पफुल, एंड अगर आपने इसमें से कोई भी सीरम यूज किया है प्लीज लेट मी नो इन कमेंट सेक्शन बिलो, एंड सी यू सून इन नेक्स्ट। बाय बाय।